B&Q trying to get a bargain on a £1 Christmas tree, even though we already have a Christmas tree, but cannot miss a bargain. So let's see what we can get. Also, we have no idea how we're gonna strap it to this car. We don't have any roof thingies, whatever they're called. So yeah, we're just gonna see how it goes.
All live trees are £1. Oh my gosh. What size is this? Do they come with the... Oh yeah, they do. Maybe. Should we go inside?
This is Normandy Fair.
Norman Fair.
I think I like this one. I don't like it, but I like the...
Should we look to see if they actually have it inside? Are these the last ones, maybe? Or...
No, I think they're downstairs.
Please be aware. Oh, they're downstairs in the garden centre. Okay. No, Norman Spruce was the one that was on the right. Would you rather fat or tall? This is a shorter one.
Jasmine, the list here.
Oh.
Why wouldn't it? It can't go up the ramp, so.
I thought it was.
No, there's bollards there.
It's gonna have to go through the middle of it.
Yeah. It's a mess.
This is how it's gonna be.
Put it on your side.
Okay. Oh my gosh, I keep stepping in this puddle. Oh, that's perfect.
There's tomato. Let's see you again.
I don't feel like you're doing your part, doesn't it?
Neves.
I am.
Looking to move up the gears.
Is your side looking voluptuous?
It is. It's looking lovely.
Neves to his compatriot, Gianmutinio.
Looks like it's tomato. In the forest.